Hello, hello, and welcome to another game. Today, the game is going to be Wild Wheels, also called Buzzing Cars. It's a PC game released back in 2002. And I don't really sure why the game is called Wild Wheels. While it's also is called Buzzing Cars. I'm not sure if, as you can see, I have the US release here, and here it says Wild Wheels. So maybe it was called Buzzing Cars in Europe, I don't really know. So create new driver. And I'm going to play the difficulty kid very easy because I'm pretty new to this game. Hi there! You've chosen to play Buzzing Cars in a special easy mode. Cars will be slower and the goals of the missions easier to achieve. I'm sure you have plenty of fun playing the game, but you'll have lots more when you move on to more difficult modes. Right, you can change modes by going to new driver in the main menu. Have a good buzz. Do you want to play in this mode? Yes, of course. And the options seems pretty good. Sound, yes. Everything seems to look okay. Select a mission. Training. Learn how to drive. As with every race, make sure to drive through every checkpoint. Play. And here we have the car select. Basic buzzing buggy. Oh, this one was cool. I like this one. Let's select this one. So that dude is me. And I'm controlling the car from this station, which goes from the receiver to the receiver on the car.
Go!
Go! So I'm not actually into the car driving myself. It's not going too fast. And here we have the robo audience watching me driving really slow. The sky looks really great. Yeah, and I reached goal. And there is me with my car. And his body size looks similar to mine. Unfortunately. Yes. Let's get on with the next mission. Slalom. Learn how to skid. Get around the obstacles before the checkpoint closes up. Boop.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
You can see the ghost car in front of me. That's me, because I play this a lot of several tries before this playthrough. Well done, thank you. Cleaning up. Clean up the industrial complex by running into and removing all radioactive barrels. The sensor should help. So this stage I should search and destroy the radioactive barrels found here. As you can see, I have destroyed 3 barrels out of 10, I think. Here we have 2. Boom! Dead end. There's a lot of TNT boxes, which you wouldn't drive into, because it makes a lot of damage to your car. Was that an explosion? The radioactive indicator indicates that there's a barrel near on here, but I can't see anyone. Strange. Here it was. Okay, 3 more to go. Screaming wheels. There's another one. Behind all this, of course. Oh no! There we have one. There we had another one. Thank you. Thank you for destroying the world with more radioactive power. Thank you for that. The Earth will please you. There we have a barrel. Wow, clever guys who place a radioactive barrel right in front of TNT boxes. Very smart. Yes, we seem to finish that stage as well. Another mission against the clock. And we should play against the clock, of course. Yes, we will. Complete 4 laps as fast as possible. You absolutely must not exceed the time limit. Well, let's see. We have the basic buzzing buggy.
Ready?
We have a robot with a chess table on his belly. Go, go, go! Go, robot, go, go! Laps to go. I got a feeling that there's some somewhat of a post-apocalyptic world team in this game. There we go. Right. There should come up more missions here, but seems do I have to replay the mission here? I have accomplished all these levels. Strange. Well, let's try retry this level.
Ready? Go!
Another lap. I think it was the last lap. Now it's finished. And it's a new record as well. Thank you very much. Can I please proceed in the game? Why can't I proceed any more than this levels? Let's try the first one again. Hello, robot audience. Scream for me. This is going really slow. Ah, now there's new levels here. That's good. Rally E. Make it to the finish line in time. Oh, it's a new vehicle. Holy Willy. Do I want to buy it? Yes, I want to buy it.
Ready?
Ready, set, go! Accident in the middle of the racing road. We'll see items in the way. More of them. Shit. Well done. Bomb. Move the bombs to the safe shed before they destroy the industrial complex. Drive on the bomb platforms to load, unload the bombs. Okay. We have the Holy Wheelie. Should deliver some bombs before they explode.
Go!
Bomb and roll. So now is the question, where should we go now? I think there should be some signs that indicate where we are going. Definitely not here. Here. Yes. No. Shit, the bomb was exploding before I get to the goal. Shit. My car is almost blown away. This be possible to reach the goal in this condition. And I'm stuck. Thank you. Mission failed. Start, please. This is not a favorite stage of mine. I saw a blue sign over there. There. And here we have the goal. Oh, it's a record, thank you. Thank you very much. Silly robots, next level. When the central computer hangs, the robots go berserk. Find a way to restart the two central computers. Find a helicopter attachment to help get you into the two computer areas. Right. All right. The robots are all going mental. Oh, it's John Cleese. Go! What was the instruction again? Yes, I have to restart this central over here. U-turn. Then into the air we go. Hey, wait, I must have a... Yes, I forgot. I have to find the helicopter wings so I can fly in the sky. But where do I find it? Robots everywhere. There, it's a dead end. Let's get over here. but where are the helicopter parts? The helicopter wings. I need to fly in the air. Find a way to restart to central command. Find the helicopter attachment. Yes, I want the helicopter attachment, but where is the attachment? It's pretty easy to get lost in this game. Here I've been already. Just turn away from this place. What's this? I don't think I have been here. Another dead end. What is this? A lot of junk in the way everywhere. I think it was here I started the level. This level enjoys having a lot of dead ends. Well, I think I found it. Yes, here it was. Here it is! The attachment! Great. Now we can fly into the skies, at least for a little while.
Thank you.
Now we should be able to land in this zone. Here, as we have the delete button, we can activate. Now here we have the control button. Activated. And the alt button. Control alt delete. I think we have activated all the buttons from here. Where is the other control center? One more to go. Oops. No, it's not here. It's not here. Feels I'm very lost by now. That's not good. Get away from... Get off the road, silly robot. Wait, what's that? Ah, here it is. Thank you so much. This was begin. To getting embarrassing. Delete. It's really hard to control this car by doing this small movement. Oh my god, thank you. Well, that's not my favorite stage, for sure. Against the clock, complete 3 laps as fast as possible. You absolutely must not exceed the time limit. Right. We continue our Wild Wheels journey with our Holy Wheelie.
Ready? Go!
The tree looks very dead in this world.
2 laps to go!
Whoops.
Thank you.
There should be new levels here, but it looks like I have to replace some of these levels again. But I don't know which one. Wait, next level. Is this why do I need to have more credits to proceed with new levels? I'm not really sure. What gives the most credits? Could it be the... Wait, I go for the rally.
Ready? Go!
This is going like, I don't know why to say. But I get new levels. That was the point. Cab. Pick up each droid and follow the signs to drop them off at the workplace. Right. Mellow cab. Mellow cab, this is a new vehicle, I think. I want... This one looks coolest. Bye, yes. Weird noise effects. This robot looks mad. I wonder what he should be. What his destination is. No, it's not there. It looks like this way. Yes, it is. Okay, here we have his workplace. Alright. His job is to put explosions into some target. Thank you. Next one, get on the board. Aboard the T-Ford. It looks like one of those early 20th century cars. Should be this way. Whoa! Here we have his workplace, his music robot. Yeah! He's doing some live stage concert with absolutely zero persons in the audience. How do I get out of here? Wow! Looks like I have a treasury chest in the back of the car. Now there's one more robot to pick up. Of toy boxes on the road all of a sudden should indicate this dude's workplace. His work was here, right? Mission accomplished. Thank you very much. Next level, sabotage. Make it to the finish line. Your brakes have been tampered with and your accelerator is stuck. Oh my god. This could be dangerous. Is this green dude so I messed up my car? My brakes doesn't work at all. Thank you. Oh shit, a lot of box. Bomb. Explosive. Things. Just exactly everywhere. That's not nice. Now I've lost focus. Shit. That was a dangerous mission. Whoa! Alright, next level, fishing. Pull the three robots out of the water and get them repaired. The compass in your cockpit might be useful. Blub blub. How did they get under the water? Hello, is there any robots here? There's one. I look at the signs. There's the music robot I was driving a couple of missions ago. Yes, can you please leave my car, thank you. I need to find two more here at the sea bottom. Yes, can you please? Thank you. Last one to go. Where are you? It's really slow. It goes really slow to drive under the sea. Yes, here we have some bubbles indicating that there's a drunk robot. A wasted robot. Alright. There we go. Okay, and the next level is against the clock. Complete 3 laps as fast as possible. You absolutely must not exceed the time limit. Well, let's go for it. Two more laps, you say? And jump! Finally. That level was hard. What was happening now? Do I have to play it again? Did I choose restart? Maybe I'll do better this time. Look at those empty houses. It's very post-apocalyptic. Yeah. That was very close to the wall. What was that? And into the goal. Oh, it's a new record. Thank you. 2 minutes and 4 seconds. On the brake. Next level. Follow the guide during 3 laps by using your handbrake. Spacebar button 1. Right. Oh, new car. This one, please. Daddy's pickup. Very strange cars, I must say.
Ready? Go!
Oh shit. What? Okay. Weird stage. All right, I made it to the next. Anyway, cab 2, pick up the robot and drive it to its destination. Hey, it's a music robot. Robopop. Did I survive that? I can't believe it. Alright, into the goal we get.
Circuit record!
And a circuit record as well. Not too bad. That was a good one. Right, next level, escape, free the captive robot and return him to the starting point. It's these green dudes again. And they have captured this scared robot.
Go!
home. Have to watch this if you don't want to be a pancake. Scary. RS. To get rid of these green guys. Fast through here. Now I have entered some industrial complex. So where is that robot being captured? I don't want to drive now. Now! Oh shit. There he is! Hold on, I'm coming for you, buddy. All right, now let's get out of here. No, I absolutely not want to be stuck under this. Shit. I don't take any chances. Oh no 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 no. That was very close. Do we have the wall? Final outs. Out in the freedom. Almost. I think we have the goal over there, the end station of this level. Yes, and we made it.
Circuit record.
Yeah. Against clock, again, complete 2 laps as fast as possible. You absolutely must not exceed the time limit. Right.
Ready? Go!
This racing level was long.
Alright, I'll hold that.
Thank you. And it's time to finish. Yes.
Ready?
No. Unfortunately not. It's going faster. This time, I think. Pretty cool level. Not into the TNT box. That wasn't good at all. Well, I got a record anyway. New record. All right, now we can proceed. Shepherd, gather each of the four lost robots and drop them off at the loading dock. They've been trained to climb into your cab when you blow your horn. Right. And we have a new car, Don Corleone. Of course we're going to buy this one. Hi there, robot. Have you gone lost again?
Go!
It's a robot nearby.
Thank you.
no robot here. That's strange. Sounds like there should be a robot here nearby. But it wasn't. There it was one. I saw you. Hey you, get into the car. Okay, three more robots to go. Bloppy Life Insurance, your best friend till the end. Right. No robots here. Just a stupid dead end. What about here? Nope, nothing here. Not a single robot here. That was strange. Try left. There's some. Yes, there you are. Oh, there it is. It was this way. There's no robots in this stage, there's just a lot of dead ends everywhere. Hi there! Get in the car. There should be one more here to pick up. Not here. This is cool. I wonder if there's a road I haven't been into yet. I've been looking here. Was no robot here. There's a lot of shit in the way. I have been here as well. I think I've been to every road now, but... not here neither. This was strange. I've been here as well. This is embarrassing. I think I restart this mission. Okay, now we're going right. Oops. Let's track down the other three ones. I was going right here. Now I'm going... This is a dead end. I think there's no robot here. No. Here. I heard a sign. Is he here? There he was. There he is. Get over here. This was a really boring stage. Whoa. I have already been here. There's one I can hear. Too bad this wasn't the last robot to get. Still another one to go.
Thank you.
Dragstar. And here's another robot. Here's a lost robot. Where is he? There you are. Come here and get into the car. Where is he? Stop running around like a fool. Get in here. I have a level to complete. Thank you. Finally.
Circuit record.
Yes. Circuit record. Find a weak point of the bad guys. These green meanies again. You have to find their weak points. Is the weak point. We have to... No, shit. We have to push that button. Enable to... get rid of them. Oh, it's... perfect. Great. Freedom, find your way out without damaging your car. Without damaging Don Carleone, right? Way. I think this is enough. Yes. Right into the wall. Nice. And that was the end of the stage. Right into nothing. Okay, there's another against the clock level. Whoa. Have to get through the gates. There's that fucking green meanie running around and disturbing my race. Nice, we did it. Silence! The noisy musician robots are disturbing the neighborhood. Track down a water cannon, then use it to stop them. Was that a new vehicle? Dragstar? I think so. Hey, it's that Robopop again. So we should put an end to this robot concert by using a water cannon that can be found somewhere on this level. Here we have the water cannon attachment. Now let's put some end to the Robopop concerts. Here we have one. Hey, you suck. Stop playing your disturbing music. Look at the yellow guy. We don't want your annoying music here anymore. We have another rubber pop. This is actually pretty funny. This is the end of your rubber pop. It should be hilarious if they were playing Kraftwerk by playing We Are the Robots. I think the last one is up here. Okay, it's time for you to stop.
Circuit record.
Yes. Car chase. That green guy is making a fool of you. Get rid of him by hitting his flying saucer several times. Find and attach the compass to help locate him. Right. It's this guy again. That wasn't good. I don't want to lose him. Come on. Should this be the last hit? Yes, it was. That's the end of the flying saucer, dude. No to torture. Stop all those horrible robot torture devices. They're not very friendly in this game, I must say. Saved one. This is one of these missions that you easily get lost. To go. Shimmer, shimmer. No. Right. Really sure if there's someone more to save in this nearby area. this one. It's the last one. There he is. Hold on. Yes. Whoa. Alright, against the clock again. Complete relapse as fast as possible with the drag star.
Ready? Go!
I'm so good at this game, so it's, I don't know what to say. My steering skills are absolutely worthless sometimes. Absolutely same mistake again. Here's the goal. Thank you. Okay. I think this is the last rounds of missions here. Here we have the aliens. Eradicate these green pests. And we have a big buzzing bee I want to buy. This one, yes. Whoa, that's a loud engine. We have to hit this green pest guy. Hey, they respawn. Wow, that's a massive sound engine. Wow. Right, now we have two more green pests guy to kill. There they are. And ba-boom! Yes. Next level is titled Stop the Madness. To prevent a catastrophe, stop the five monstrous machines before time runs out. Right? What machines? No. It was Robopop. Go! But how do I stop them? Hey. Wait, what? How do I stop the machines, please? Here. Pest guy, out of my way. Machines here. I don't know which one is. There's one. That button controlled everything. looks like this one is still active. Doesn't look like this was the machine to look for. Oh shit! Not the water. Here's one complex. One more here. And the time is running out. Do-do-do-do. Mission failed. Yes, can I please restart? If there is a button for this one as well. I can't find it. Now, Okay, this is the last one. Wasn't so hard to find. Whang. Yes. Nice. It's a racing level again.
Ready? Go!
It's a very aggressive engine in this car. Oh, rubber pop sign. Speedy bloppy. This really looks like a ghost town. This was a very long level. It's really hard to steer the vehicles in this game sometimes. Or it's very hard to control them sometimes. I think I'd die if I drive into the water though, but it's a waste of time. I better hit the barrel instead. Doing. No, into the water, please. Thank you. Sap the King is the next level. Find and sap the King. You can use the sapper to help get rid of those pesky aliens that get in your way. Okay. Sap the King. He's madder than ever. He's really angry. Wow, they're destroying my car completely. not hear again. This will be the end. Restart, please. Find and sap the king. You can use the sapper. How do I sap? The game doesn't tell me how to sap. Do I need to find anything? What's this supposed to be? I don't know. This looks to be a tricky stage. I mean, no way. For real, the sapper was right behind me. Sap King, the green pesto guy. Seems to work. How do I get into the best okay now? It's right in front of there, so it should be just to Okay, I think I need to be a little more careful in the beginning with this green alien man. Just like that. This turned out to work pretty good. Get into the king. Should be here, right? All of a sudden this game became a maze game. It feels like I'm very far away from the boss as well. Can I get over here? No, I can't. Getting closer, there he is. I think this is the way to go. Yes, here he is. I wonder if this could be just as simple as to zap him out of the way, or is I can see there's a red buttons on the sides. I wonder if I need to push them. Yes. King sounds very angry. Better hurry up to push these buttons before he do something I don't want him to do. Last button! What should I do now? Oh, I need to zap in them as well. And there he lost his crown. The king has lost his crown. And the new king is me. Yay. And it seems I have completed the whole game. Amazing. I look at my big crown here. And I'm standing with my sunglasses and big proportions. Yes, I think this was pretty much the whole game. There's no ending credits or some nice cutscenes here, I guess. So this was the Wild Wheels from 2002. Also called Buzzing Cars. I don't know why. As I said earlier, this was an US copy. So maybe it was in Europe it was called Buzzing Cars. I'm not really sure. This game was developed by Epsitec and published by Greenstreet Games. Yes, that was it for this Saturday. Now we have completed yet another game. And that was everything for me. Thank you and good night. Bye.